Hi guys, so this morning, if you were on my Instagram, you would have seen this is the papers and the cardboard. They cleared it, so now I'm taking it back. And I'll tell you where we are going. We are going very important. So let's see. So this is for papers and cardboard. This is for bottles and plastic. And these two are for trash. Now the car is here and we are going in the car to the old house. Guess why? Something is missing in the garage. You can stop the video now and comment. Yes guys, the bike. I've been keeping the bike there just in safekeeping in the apartment till all the moving and all happened. So now Karishma's coming down, Ivanka's coming down. I told you Darren is at his beach house getaway. We're gonna park the bike in the garage and hopefully get you some nice B-roll and everything. I'm not gonna motor vlog. We're gonna go to the house, and then this evening we also have to buy a new microwave. So I'll share some info with that. Check out the flowers here guys at the entrance of the house. The pink flowers. Isn't that cool? Yeah, so the garage, the Merc we can park out only in winter. We are going to park it in the garage. Otherwise, you know, the garage gets too cramped up. The Merc will be in, this is called the driveway. Okay, this is all for my Indian friends, my American friends. Like I say, they always think I'm sharing things that they already know. This is not for my American friends. This is for my Indian friends. This is what I had mowed, all this front yard also. All this I had mowed yesterday. And we got some giant trees over here. The Wi-Fi guy, internet guy had connected the wire into the garage. So my router and Wi-Fi and all are in the garage. Ivanka and Karishma are coming down and then we shall drive off. So I've shared about the garbage disposal, everything. And now the bike is gonna come here. I've got my helmet. Oh, Karishma, I forgot my helmet. It's on the table, sorry. Well, I'll just go. I got the bag and I forgot the helmet. Did I get it or no? One second. No. See guys, I forgot my helmet. Anyways. One second. The main thing I forgot. I'll get it. Give me the key. Okay. Ivanka's here. Hi Ivanka. Push a little, I'll put it there. Wait. You're enjoying a new room? Yeah, Ivanka loves her new room. So see guys, I forgot the helmet. I have gloves already in the bike, but helmets are all here. So now Karishma is just getting it because I was vlogging. All okay? Yeah, if I went there without the helmet, I would just have to come back. There's no way you can ride in the US even for 5 meters without a helmet, you will get a ticket. They're very strict about all that. This here is the irrigation system of the house, kind of. So there's a tap here and it all feeds into the automatic water sprinklers. So my neighbor is going to show me exactly what to do, because then the garden will get watered accordingly as needed. Especially summer when it's hot, the garden needs a lot of watering. So car's looking nice and clean. Being outside, it will get a lot of pollen and dust and all that stuff. So yeah, Karishma's come with the helmet. Sorry. She's just, what are you doing? So we're just heading. We have a lot of stuff still in the old house which we are getting. So I'm taking my Arai helmet. You sit, I'll drive. Thank you, thank you. I wouldn't have had to come back. So here's the Arai helmet which I'm taking for the return journey. Now that the helmet is there, everything is fine. I know I can ride the bike. And yes, I got the bike key too. That's very important. Hey Karishma, how's it been?
All set.
First few days?
Fun.
Thumbs
busy.
Up or thumbs down?
Thumbs up for sure.
Thumbs up, right? Anyways, I'm going to log off guys and continue a little later after we get the bike. Okay guys, in the old house, just clearing last minute stuff. I managed to find a drink in the fridge also. Ivanka and Karishma are here. So this was where the dining table was, the couches, everything was here. And tomorrow we hand over the keys. So before that, we'll come about 2-3 hours and clean. We will clean. Karishma has already cleaned some of the bathrooms and everything. But tomorrow, before handing over the keys, the house has to be as clean as we can leave it. Little dirt here and there is fine. Little paint issues is fine. But mostly the house has to be given back in the condition that it was got to you. So yeah, I've got my helmet over there. So Karishma will drive the car back with all these things. We'll unload it together over there, but I have to take the bike back. So see you there. Hey guys, it's a little sad to see the parking empty with no cars. Both the cars are in the new house, as you know, and the bike is there. Let's go right back home. All right, seeing my baby after a few days looks great. Time to ride back home. Let's go. Yeah, so guys, the car is parked there and now I just walked down to show you where the bike is. You saw us entering. The bike is here and I plan to put it over there. But now that I'm using it and it's summer, I think I'm going to keep it here with the secured garage and everything. So yeah, looks good, right? So let's quickly close the garage door before I get locked in. Yeah, the bike is in safe. And that's the bringing home of the bike. Homecoming to our official residence. Bike is safe here. The Merc will come here in the driveway, but we are going out now to buy the microwave. I'm going to end the video here. Maybe the microwave video will be some other entertainment for you guys, which I'll do next. But this is the video for now, guys. Instagram Ryan Woodman 75. Please subscribe, please like. I'm putting in a lot of effort, even though it's just on my phone. Take care, guys. Bye.